for Sheffield and Chef's Kitchen. We're here in Blaine, Minnesota. We're here with Kent. Kent, how are you doing today?
Good, yourself?
I'm doing great. I'll ask the questions. Okay. You've got a product here. You've been talking about it off camera with me. It is, I think it's the best product I've seen come out in hockey in 10 years. Tell me about it.
Well, first of all, we got this, it's called Soft Hands Tape. It was invented by a guy, Nate DiCasimero. He's playing pro hockey in Italy, played in the AHL, grew up with wood sticks. His goal in inventing the tape was to get the feel of a wood stick, but also get the performance of a graphite shaft or a one piece. What you do is you put a strip of tape along your blade, and what that does, it gives you a better feel for the puck, gives you the wood blade feel. Softer hands is Soft Hands is a company, but it's meant to give you soft hands. Just apply it on your blade, put tape over it, and get the feel of the wood blade.
And that puck stops bouncing on your blade.
Yes, correct. That is correct. It takes in the vibration, helps with, obviously, there's a lot of benefits from it, but the main benefit is the absorption and the feel for the puck.
Great. I have a hard slap shot. Everybody that I play with and against knows that it's coming. Kristen Abishire will tell you about that for sure. What can you tell me about my slap shot if I use that product?
Like I said before, the performance of with the hands of a wood blade, but the one piece, and it won't take away from your shot, doesn't slow down your shot at all. It gives you the performance of the one piece. All it does is gives you a better feel for the puck.
Terrific. We've got another product here with the spray. Yeah. And that's for the stick blade as well, I see.
Yeah, we got it's called a de-icer. You spray it on the blade of your stick. What it does is prevents ice buildup and snow to stay on your stick for late in the period or late in the game. A lot of guys will be coming off the ice, taking their fingernail to their blade, trying to get all that ice off.
Sure.
This product eliminates that ice buildup and keeps your blade the way you want it.
You know, I play in California now after growing up in Connecticut, and the ice buildup in the humidity of these warm weather rinks is tremendous, and the ice buildup is just second to none. But here in Minnesota, I've noticed the kids already on the benches scraping snow as well. So this is something you can use hot or cold temperatures.
Yeah, all over the place. Even outdoor rinks, we're starting to promote it to men's leaguers because they don't get the resurfaces and all. It takes six sprays and it lasts five, six skates. So you don't need to spray it every time you go out, every six times you go out, and you're guaranteed to not have ice or snow buildup on your blade.
So you can use it with the soft hands?
Yes. Soft Hands goes underneath. You spray the tape, and you can go to the website, softhandssports.com, and it'll give you tutorials and everything you need to know about the products. Keep soft hands and keep ice off your blade.
Perfect. Thank you so much. I really enjoyed this product. I can't wait to get back and play and use it.
Thank you for having me.
You betcha. This is Christopher Shevlin, Chef's Kitchen. Stay hungry.